$10 billion reward. And Indonesian police have arrested a man they believe transported the extra.